With great enthusiasm, the wizard absorbed the contents of the king's journal. Of particular interest were the last pages. The king told of how they had found the ancient ruins, abandoned long ago. Statues of virtue and architecture beyond imagination had clearly impressed the old king. The king's journal did not contain much on the artifacts, but the vivid descriptions matched the signs on the tomb of the first guardian. In legend, there exists a place that the guardians had called their home. If this was true, and the ruins were the origin of the artifacts, our heroes might finally get some answers. The journal had carefully mapped out the location of the ruins. It was in the middle of the forest, a long distance away. Our heroes began to follow the directions in the king's journal. At the edge of the forest, the thief felt a strange sensation, a warm feeling in her heart.
We have a long way to go if we want to reach the ruins before nightfall.
It's so calm here.
I feel like a boulder has lifted from my shoulders.